Nou sien hy, sien hulle iets of, maar net.
Ja, hulle kyk maar net, hulle wil nou gaan slaap, denk ek.
Hulle kyk hulle op die padskoon.
Op die padskoon is, en hulle kyk daarom hier voor hom toe verskriklik by, en weet jy waar, miskien iets is wat paas nou nie sien.
This is Roy, the big old male lion in Mountain Zebra National Park. On our game drive we found him behind this bush. It is amazing to see him. From the scars on his face, you can tell that he's been fighting a long time to keep what is his. He's been on the throne. He's not hunting at this moment. He's just scavenging to stay alive. And yeah, it was just amazing to see such an old lion with the battle scars of a lifetime.
Today we're doing a game drive cheetah tracking with Kosior. Just put on a jacket. It's a little bit cool in the morning, but we're really hoping to find the cheetah. It's not always possible when the cheetah is lying down low in a ditch to get a good signal, but yeah, we're doing our best in Mountain Zebra National Park. Stunning, stunning place. Ranger found it on the left hand side of the mountain. There's one on the right hand side. There's Mabula with two smaller ones with, and he's gonna try to get her and also to get us as close as possible, up to 15 to 20 meters, which will be quite awesome. Found the cheetah and we are tracking it by foot now. There are four cheetahs here. The one is on the left hand side as we walk. The other three, bigger one and two younger ones, on the right down in this valley somewhere. And the ranger said we can get up close with it with about 15 to 20 meters. Which will be quite excellent. Spotted the cheetah.
Don't go down there, you take a photo. Yeah, the two cops, né? The mother was killed by the lion last year, November. As the first, I'm not sure if it was ever recorded that lion male or a female, a cheetah male, ever took care of the cubs to bring them up, to show them the ropes. But he's been taking care of them since November. And he's doing a great job. The other day I found, I, observed them killing a kudu and checked the one cop. He was first on the kudu to bring the kudu down. So he taught them well.
There's CJ and there's Jet. Jet lying at the trees. Take a selfie, see? Come on, take a selfie. Come, come here.
Aye, aye, aye. Aye. Don't run. It's full of noises, this cheetah. See, they are not back. Mm-hmm. You know where you track them as well?
Sorry?
Where you track them as well? Kunjima in Namibia.
Thank you.
So we've taken a 14.2 kilometer 4x4 road. Garcia is sitting here on my left. And we are going to enjoy this, our own little game drive fun. And that is not much depth in the videos with a GoPro, so every now and then I will try to stick it out the window to show you a bit more. But yeah, so far so good. Nice fun. Nice little dead forest. Mountain. Thank you.
front part with cars here.
This is, I'm glad I looked.
All that's it.
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, yeah, sorry. So here we go. Up the mountain. Lekker. Little mountain. Another fun piece. On our way out of Mountain Zebra National Park, we were fortunate enough to see this male lion walking and roaring next to the road before he disappeared into the bush. And also closer to the gate, we came across this baby zebra that was standing in the middle of the road and just posing for a nice photo. It was amazing. Follow my video channel and like this video if you want to. Next up, next videos is Bottelier's Kop and the game drive. Thank you for watching.